sure you have the time you need, Lieutenant.
Understood. Starting bypass. And thank you for making sure I get this chance.
Just make it right, soldier.
Yeah, don't screw it up. Who's that? Oh, I thought that was Garrus.
Commander!
Focus on the bomb. We'll handle Cerberus.
Yeah, they're sniping him. Oh my.
Understood.
He's like saying understood to my blasts.
I need more time, Commander.
Is there any goodies? Hydra missile launch. Ooh. That's what I look for. I want to hit these guys with a missile launcher. Bring the fun! Too bad it only has one charge. Looking for more goodies. Okay, I'm rolling against things. Any more? There's always more, isn't there? What am I using? The pistol? No. It automatically put me back to pistol.
He's taking fire!
Protect him!
Oh, these guys.
He's taking fire!
Protect him!
They're sending everything they've got!
I need to get closer to them.
Shuttles.
Wherever he is relative to me at this point. Yeah, he's taking fire. He's not so bad so far.
Protect him.
Oh my. Oh! Guy right behind me. Slam him. Charge him.
He's taking fire!
Protect him!
Atlas deployed. Shepard!
Take that thing down! Now!
Hi! How you doing there?
Protect him!
How do I... First aid. Defend Victus. I lost track of where Victus is in all this. Or I don't know where I am. Or both. Alright, we got trouble. I'm gonna fail this mission. Is he up there? I gotta switch weapons. Wait, I don't have cryo incendiary here. Sounds like I'm still hitting it. The mech is gone? Okay, cool. These are my friends. These are bad guys, which are really close. I lost it. He was almost done, too. I gotta stay near him.
Nobody gets past us. Clear?
Understood.
So where is he exactly? Nobody gets past us? I gotta stay where I am? I don't even know. Yeah, I think he's up there? Unfortunately, there's no cover at this location. So I gotta stay around here.
We've got company!
We need more time, Commander!
I gotta hang out over here or something. This is where it drops down.
He's taking fire!
Protect him!
I see, they're over here, they're shooting at him through here somehow. Once he steps out. He's not gonna step out, is he? Here he goes. Loop and blow. Well, here's these guys. I don't think that hit any of them. Grenade. Nice. Two down. I still didn't hit anybody. We're too far away for it, I guess. Guys.
They're sending everything they've got!
Watch for more shuttles!
Victus is hardly damaged. We can't hit that far, can we? No. Yeah, protect the guy. See, they don't even focus on us, they're just trying to kill him. I thought that targeted him. I can't slam him right now.
Taking fire!
Protect him!
Sounds like that hurt somebody. Oh.
Atlas deployed.
Atlas deployed.
Take that thing down now.
Yeah. Now switch back. Ouch. Oh, I don't have... That's when it was last time. I wasn't doing a lot of damage because I didn't have incendiary going. Shield on that thing, I guess? Yeah, well, so are we. Took care of that one. He's doing the bypass. Oh, he ducked out of the way. I hate that. Are we doing that? Well, we are doing better this time. I can't see through the friggin' fog, but... they have fog all over the place, these friggin' guys. Whoop. He is not in the fog. Oh, we done?
Commander,
is he done?
I'm in.
Yay!
Spirits! Cerberus hacked the trigger mechanism. It's set to
disarm it!
Detonate, you mean?
I have to separate the trigger from the bomb. Now!
Yeah, do it now. It's a good idea. Is this all cutscene while we defend him? Cover him? Don't die, Victus! That's an awfully big bomb. He seems like he knows what he's doing, though. That's an awfully big trigger. Maybe you should duck? Someone's gonna snipe him. Don't fall. I cannot catch you. He's trying to put weight on it? What was he trying to do? Oh, he's... oh, crap.
Lieutenant!
Victory. At any cost.
Victus, victory! I catch him. Oh, crap. Oh. We're down a Primarch. What the hell? We lost an asset then. There's nothing I could have done. It was one huge cutscene. I didn't see any option for, you know, to catch him. Yeah.
The Turians took a lot of casualties, Joker. The Primarch's son included.
Oh, that's not Prime.
Joker out.
That's why he's Lieutenant in Lieutenant Victus.
He never hesitated.
Okay.
Whatever he was before, he'll be remembered for this.
Well, still sad. I thought that was
the
Primarch then.
Think about this, Garrus.
Because of course he's Victus.
Say.
Same name.
Sacrifice and more is expected. He did us proud, but we're a hard bunch to please. Living your life for the cause. Society first, platoon first. It's all just expected.
He did what he had to do when it counted.
Yes. Yes, he did.
So all you guys who were yelling at me last episode, that no, that's his son.
Good work on T'Chunka, Commander. Stopping that bomb prevented the war between the Turians and the Krogan. We can't afford that kind of division right now.
Joker said the Krogan are recovering the bomb?
They moved in, won't allow Turians to send in recovery crews to help.
Understandable.
The situation is fragile at the moment. With Rex and the Primarch aboard the Normandy, you've got a situation brewing.
Hmm.
We don't have a solid alliance between those two yet. Keep the peace, Commander. That's an order.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Heck it out.
Shepherd out.
We couldn't risk another galactic war with the Krogan.
The Genophage wasn't enough. You had to plant a bomb on my planet?
The decision was made hundreds of years ago. So much has changed.
Old news is new to you.
Not enough to tell us about the bomb, coward.
True.
Hey.
We need to move on from this.
We can't let the past rip us apart. Working together, we have a chance. Primarch, you had a bomb on T'Chunka. And Rex, in the Turian's place, you would have done the same damn thing.
Hmm. Shepard.
Maybe.
It's over. His own son died today making this right.
True.
Please, Commander. It's all right.
Yes, fine. Shepard, you make your point. We have stronger enemies to face.
We do.
I understand your reservations before, Commander. But I hope you now understand the secrecy.
Yeah, you paid a high price for it, though.
Secrets get people killed. You've learned that the hard way.
Yes. The hardest lesson I'm ever to learn, Commander.
Something we have to look at there? Very skinny.
My son. He died with the respect of his men. I wanted to thank you for that. His sacrifice will be recorded in the histories of the 9th Platoon. Something any father would be proud of.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yeah, this thing's flashing. What does it want? New Turian. Turian Blackwatch. A team of exceptionally skilled special ops soldiers, Blackwatch is sent on missions that threaten the safety of Palavin itself. It was pulled from the homeworld by order of Primarch Adrian Victus. Oh, Adrian Victus is the Primarch. Tarquin Victus was his son, the lieutenant. Trying to keep this right here, guys. Who wanted to mobilize this elite force in less hopeful situations across the galaxy. The majority of Black Watch's operations are classified, although it's generally accepted that they have the highest success rate of any Turian unit in history. There are rumors that Saren Artarius was part of Black Watch before becoming a Spectre. Oh god, forget about him. Although, given his youth when he joined the Turian army, it seems highly unlikely. You don't give him any credit. Oh no, he was... not completely guilty of everything he did, I don't think, because he was under, you know, he was indoctrinated, but I'm sure some of it is stuff he did freely. He was an idiot because he got himself taken over.
Again, Commander, thank you for ensuring my son died with honor. It's all a Turian father can hope for, but this is war. The time for mourning is later. Is there something you need?
True. Your son.
Despite everything, Primarch, I'm sorry for your loss.
Thank you, Commander. And I know I'm not the first to lose their son to this war. Needless to say, I'm committed to stopping the Reapers.
We'll see if he has any updated... whatever. Responses. Palavin situation?
How are things on Palavin?
The casualty reports are staggering. The Reapers are using our own tactics against us.
Yeah, I remember
this.
Destroy
the enemy with overwhelming force.
I've seen the same on Earth.
The strategist in me admires their brutality. The Turian in me knows I'm watching the destruction of 15,000 years of civilization. My civilization.
Is this new? The Krogan will help you?
The Krogan will make sure that doesn't happen.
Assuming you're successful with the cure.
We will be.
You have to be, Commander. I don't want to go down as history's last Primarch.
I think these other replies are going to be the same, so...
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
The crew update.
The Turians pull another move like that, Shepard, and this alliance is off.
Just bear with me, Rex. This is hard for all of us.
I've got Reapers on my planet, a bomb that almost blew up my planet, and if those two fail, the Genophage to make sure we all go extinct anyway. I don't want to hear about who has it hard.
Understood.
Good. Now, is there something you need?
Nope.
That's it for now, Rex. Let's get back to work.
Anytime.
He's definitely got his point. A point. There's trouble all over for them. Really?
I heard what Victus did.
He was a brave man.
I don't think I could... there I go again. I was going to say that I could never do that.
Oops.
But I was wrong. Being here, watching you, you've shown me what it means to serve in the Alliance.
You're a good officer, Trainer. Glad you finally realize it.
Thanks. Not that I'm volunteering for bomb jump duty. I'd suggest sending someone who has armor first, if possible.
As soon as she said that, it's not like I'm volunteering for bomb jump duty, or whatever she said. Shepard looked at her like, what? You're not? It was just one of her random animations, but she just happened to look like she reacted to that. That's pretty funny.
You gotta love the Turians. After they beat you down and sterilize you, they strap a big old bomb to your planet. You know, just in case you get uppity again someday.
I'm just glad we disarmed it.
Damn right. Krogan are pretty tough. I'd rather it be Reaper asses getting kicked and not ours.
Commander?
What's new, Edie?
Admiral Anderson reports that the Reapers on Earth are broadcasting orders. They are demanding human leaders into their superstructures in order to negotiate peace.
Anybody aboard a Reaper's gonna be indoctrinated.
Exactly. This is a ruse to pacify the populace during that process. Citizens who are busy waiting are not busy fighting. It is likely that the governments of Earth will soon enact laws punishing those who attack the Reaper occupiers. Again, this will be done in the name of peace.
Tell Anderson we're moving as fast as we can.
In case you guys wonder what that sound was, I'm drinking. Well, I was drinking.
Hello, Shepard.
Alright. Check up on the other decks. I still do have something else to do on Tuchanka before the main quest. Oh yeah, we had something added to our journal. Right, so all this we have to return there. It's this. That's the other thing we have to do. And then this is new. Schematics for Cerberus automated turrets were recovered from Tuchanka. Find someone on the Citadel who can use them. Oh, interesting. See if I got any email. I'm surprised. Wouldn't. She didn't say we had any, and she's accurate. Well, she was accurate. Usually check the shuttle bay next, because only two people.
That last job on Tuchanka
was intense.
I appreciate you checking in on me.
Alright, nothing else new then. Oh, what's this new thing? I want to take a look at it. It was some kind of shoulder piece, wasn't it? Oh no, it was like a gauntlet or something? Arms? Rosenkopf materials? Plating with microcomputers feeding into main armor telemetry systems. Or Ariake? Shoulder plating with microservos that coordinate melee strikes. I mean, the Cerberus armor is cool and all. It's, you know, I paid a lot of money for it. I hate you just can't modify anything on it. Definite downgrade. Oh, James. He lives at this table.
Too bad about Tarquin. I was starting to like him. Do you hear that hum? Is that just me?
No, the hum is there. It's real. Shut up about the hum. Engineering.
Mm-hmm.
No one's in their expected locations.
Kenan, have you seen the new poker table up in the lounge? It's going to waste.
Well, I was thinking of inviting Tsoni, a trainer, up for a wee game of strip poker.
Oh, brother.
Right. You're not going to invite that reporter Allers, too?
Nah, she'd bring cameras and record the whole thing.
And if you lose, you don't want the whole galaxy knowing how little you bring to the table.
Oh, burn.
Stop, girl. My back roll is just fine.
Stop talking about that.
Shepard?
Nothing to report.
Commander.
Poor Adams, he doesn't get any lines.
Your people would have made a good addition to our empire, Durian. You are cunning.
Who's he talking to?
And by addition, you mean slave race?
Subservient race.
Right. Calling it that makes all the difference.
Haha.
But you did not go far enough. Either you should have detonated the bomb on the Krogan world, or used it as leverage.
Okay.
I think we were just trying to guarantee peace.
A static mode of existence. Nothing changes. Nothing struggles. Nothing grows.
On the upside, we all get to live another day. Nice chatting.
I'm not sure if I trust Javik. I mean, he's definitely at odds with, like, I don't know, almost everything I do. He would do differently. If he ever gets the upper hand, he, you know, can try to take control of things.
There is some enjoyment in speaking to this Durian. His knowledge of war is formidable.
Yes.
Though he would be an even better marksman if he had four eyes.
Yeah, I think he does just fine, though.
Back when the Krogan rebelled, I would have detonated a bomb that day. There was no need for the genophage.
Hmm.
Yes. Yes.
Alright, let's check in on Allers and...
Breaking now, the Arcturus station destroyed and the Alliance Parliament feared dead. But Admiral Stephen Hackett says the fleets can regroup. We'll hear it from him right here in the battle space. Commander.
Yeah, I just found out that some... I either didn't know, or I forgot, and then re-found out. That's Jessica Chobot on the... who does the voice for Diana Allers. She doesn't... I don't know how it is. She doesn't sound like a reporter. She doesn't sound like official or anything. It just sounds like she's talking to somebody like she's having lunch with. I don't know. I don't know how else to put it, which is strange because she is at least an on-again, off-again reporter. Let's see, what's his name down there in the robot? You'd figure she'd sound more official. Let's see if we could see James, but he'd be around the corner. I don't know, she just doesn't impress me as a reporter, which is funny because she's reported things in real life. Let's see where everyone is. Okay, Liara and Garrus are back where they're supposed to be. Medical. I'm just gonna peek in at medical.
Commander.
Certainly possible. Would require strengthening exercises. Get muscles to support weaker bone structure.
Right. Yeah, I can do that.
Same.
Edie's body not flexible.
I'll assume you didn't know about this. My good friend wouldn't hide the fact that his people planted a doomsday bomb on my planet, right?
Rex, I was just as much in the dark as you. Honest.
That's what I needed to hear.
I'd be happy to give Krogan some lessons on relaxing.
And we'd be happy to feed you to a three-year-old mom. Rex out.
Next time, Shepard, don't let him near the intercom.
You're just socializing with everyone on the ship lately, aren't you, Garrus?
I don't know what Turian came up with the idea, but a doomsday bomb was damned ingenious. Embarrassing now, but ingenious back then.
Think so, huh?
I'm glad Rex is taking this so well. My people haven't exactly treated his kind with charity over the years. Not right now.
Alright, see you later. Saving the best for last as always. Liara, and any Shadow Broker updates.
At your service.
The Krogan are gearing up for a full-scale war. It's nearly indistinguishable from how they normally operate on T'Chunka, really.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks for coming by.
Nothing new. Nothing new. Alright, so we have one other thing to do on the planet. You know what? Chicken, yeah, fishies are fine. Automated feeder, I guess, is working. Screaming head stuff. Music. I was really just checking on the fishies. So stay tuned for our next episode when we head back to T'Chunka. Back down onto the surface to check out what Cerberus is doing at the facility or whatever the hell is going on. Be cool if it was linked to the bomb in some way. But in any case, we're sure fighting a lot of Cerberus lately. See you then. Stay tuned. Thanks for watching. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.